so I barely have any like colors. But this is Vaseline. This is my tip for you guys. It's always cute, like spare Vaseline or something, because you have no idea. But I have like no eyeshadow. I literally just have blush, which I'm gonna use for eyeshadow because I have my blush as well. And then I've got like some various things. These are lip liners. One eyeliner, one lip liner in red and grey and gold. So we're going for like a Christina Aguilera look, basically. But I'm not trying to look just like exactly like her. We're going for like a burlesque look. And obviously, burlesque is really like flashy. And so I really don't want to take on the makeup, but it's looking like I have nothing for my eyebrows. I have a sharp one here though. So what we're going to do is, I'm not going to cake on the makeup because I don't have anything for powder, but I've got a brush to. Imagine like burlesque, right? And you really don't have the peas for like all this makeup. So, I'm going to start with eyebrows. Because, yeah, so this, I usually use this for my lip liner. But, it's been a long time. Last time I did one of these makeup videos, it was like Christmas inspired. So, I'm not doing it right now. Honestly, I was wondering why the shop was worth this. I've been suffering. We just want to sharpen it. We want it quite sharp as for the eyebrows. Oh my god. Right now, we're just going to leave it like this. So, yeah. I haven't seen the film and go. He's on Netflix. I used to love it though. I still feel love it, but it was never on Netflix. I have to catch it when I was on TV. 1, 2, 3 minutes as well. Anyway, so I'm just gonna do my eyebrows. Not much. Just that's my eyebrows done. I've barely done anything, but that's how I did it all. So, whoops. I have quite a few things that could be for thing. You know what, I'm just going to use foundation. But this is not foundation, this is concealer. This is some L'Oreal concealer. L'Oreal Perfect Match Concealer. In shade, there we go. Yep, so. I feel like when it comes to this, everyone just wants to see the eyeshadow. If you come to see the eyeshadow, you're actually different crowds. Which is cool, because. Yeah. I always do this, there's no way I don't do this. And then that way I can like slap out the pencil so there's like less, you know, like the block of brow. Maybe everyone's waiting for like this is Halloween look, but this is like I would wear this out probably to like the club anyway. Wow, and then like I said out in public. Yeah, you know what I mean. Like, this isn't just do it at home and take the outfit off and go, like, just finally. This is like ending. Right, I washed this one, I'm just gonna use the other side. I don't want to put my hand because it will get messy, so I'm just gonna. I'm gonna drop it onto the laptop. Again, I don't have any clear setting spray, primer, like this is not even powder on. Okay. So I'm just gonna dab this bit even if it's really like hard. But I just don't need to dab your face. I would need like some water as well, not that the difference is not like you have before. I mean, I could. I'm not going to. Oh, this coming in the wrong way, that might have been a second ago. Yeah. It doesn't feel like enough, but it's because I don't have my settings brushing. Again, it would be better with some setting spray on the brush. Dry the rest of it, so we'll just get that. To clean it all out. This will be better with some powder. Translucent powder. And if you want to not under your eyes, but I said in previous videos I don't need you under eye concealer. Sometimes depends on how I'm feeling, mainly based on my skin sensitivity, so like my whole base is done. They're not gonna get this blush colour, which means yeah. This is from Sleek, I think, but I actually can't see the shade because it's all. And okay, so remember, we're doing Burlesque, Miss Christina, Aguilera vibes. So, you're gonna want quite rosy cheeks. I don't have any like highlighter, but it's all about the blush, you know. Use this matte lipstick on my eyes now because I need a nice brown base. We have a base, it's not slippery. Wipe it. And then yes, this is a matte lip gloss. I don't know how this is gonna go because I'm pretty sure once you put it on it goes on straight away. But I'm just gonna give it like a couple minutes. That was too long. We just need to do that and then we're just gonna melt it. If my lid starts to get like cracked, screw it. This is not my brush bag, so get this on and we're gonna do a nice like pink around it there. So like in the outer corner. But not all the way around, we'll go with this chalk. pinky black to create a nice thick eyeliner line, as thick as we can get with it not being liquid. I don't know if I should wear my liquid, but I honestly don't wear it. But I do. But that's okay. I'm not going to do any wings because it would be a bit chaotic, but we just want a nice line. Then we need these wings, so the thickness is up to you, but for me, burlesque, very thick, big. How can I get this? Lip liner, eyeliner, but we're gonna put it in there. You have to be careful because sometimes these things come up, but we're just gonna put it in the lash line. Done with all your makeup. It was taking too long to pour everything. And now what I'm going to do is just be a bit reckless and use this red lip liner because I haven't used it. And I'm going to scare. Right, so this is part of a dress ensemble. I literally just pulled apart and I made the other bit into some tops and bottoms. This is from a dress I also pulled apart. Top I pulled apart, but what I did is converted it into a rose-like thing and just kind of tied it. So it was not like perched, I just literally tied it. And then I got this chain from Primark. It's like a jean chain. Like a jean chain. So this is it. And this is the final look. So if I was a burlesque dancer,